Hey guys, welcome back to another video. The Lego set, as I promised, will be the new Lego Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom Carnosaurus Escape, I believe. Maybe not Escape. Something like that. The minifigures are right here. You can see the scratches on Owen Grady. Of course, he's got some pretty nice detail. I believe he has a second face. Hold on. Yes, his angry face, or serious face, I guess. He also comes with this gun right here. Tranquilizer gun, I believe. Yeah. So then we have Claire Deering. She has the same coat as the an explorer. I believe she has a double face too. Yes, she comes with no accessories though, just herself. And that's most of the characters. Then we've got him. Yes, he is. I don't know who he is yet. He's like a nerd or something. I forgot his name. Nice coat. I mean, I might take this apart. Then he also has his back face, which is pretty nice. I mean, he's scared, obviously. Okay, we'll slide those off. I will show you the full complete thing later, because I haven't completed this set yet, but I thought I should give you a sneak peek of everything I have finished. I guess I should start off with the truck. Okay, so I'm sorry, I'm having trouble adjusting this correctly. Actually, I got an idea. I'll just put it up here on the couch. Okay, so this comes off, and you've got this little control center right here, which has opening drawers, in fact. See, and they have a tranquilizer dart in them. Something, maybe a shot. And then we've got the control center, where Owen Grady would go. Currently, I have Owen Grady taken apart, so can't show you him right now in there, but here's the inside. It's just got a steering wheel in the middle, you know. The roof, though, is interesting. It's got a sunroof where a Lego figure is supposed to sit. It's actually supposed to be Claire Deering, and she's supposed to have the gun, which hitches on right there. So, you know, that's a cool feature. Okay, so there's the front. It's not a bad design, in fact. Here is the top part that you can take off. Okay, so there's the truck. And here is the gyrosphere holder. You can see the gyrosphere, since it's been old, because there was a first Jurassic World movie, and it's been like a few years or something, I don't know, I didn't watch the movie yet as it came out. It's got that crack there because it's old, it's rusting, it's obviously lost a few nails. There's a nice seat, and it works. I mean, it's really nice about that. Okay, done with the gyrosphere. So now let's talk about the vehicle part. So this is a satellite, I think you can tell. Then there's some lights, if you can't see them, right here. They go like this. That's a smart design that I might use in the future to steal as an idea from Lego, you know. And this is not print, as you can tell. I'm very bad at putting stickers on. And then it's got this little... It always falls off. It's got this little pullback right here, which you can pull back and push, and the gyrosphere will launch. I can try and show you that. These pillows are getting in the way completely. So yeah, that works. And also the vehicle, this vehicle right here that I'm be putting the satellite on, the gyrosphere holder, connects into the truck. Hold on, you might see blackness for a minute because I'm gonna have to snap it on. For those of you who are still with us, now you can see that it will just start rolling along with it. Okay, now that we've got that settled, let's get with the only dinosaur in the set. Well, it's not the only one. I mean, there's eggs and a baby dinosaur, and I'll show you those. Yeah, Carnosaurus. It's got horns, moving arms that are actually smaller than the T-Rex. Of course, moving legs, like the T-Rex. It's got a tail, of course, that can come off. And last but not least, it's got a moving mouth. So that's your Carnosaurus for you. Now, we get into the gyrosphere. This used to be the old gyrosphere part of the park, but it broke down and Carnosaurus took it over and laid its eggs there. So, as you can see, I have put the baby dinosaur right there because I thought it would look good right there. See, gyrosphere? And it does the same thing as the gyrosphere vehicle. As you can see, it does exactly the same thing with a mechanism that pushes out. And this isn't an actual shed. It just folds up and folds down. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed. These are the pieces I have left that I haven't used to build with yet. And I will be back for more. Bye, and I will be showing the figures in a much neater organized way in a second. Oh, and also remember to subscribe, leave a like, and comment down below if you enjoyed this video. And here are the figures in my nice organized way on a plate. Hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe, leave a like down below if you enjoyed these videos and you would encourage me to do more. And turn on notifications so you can know when I'm doing more of these videos and Fortnite videos, because that is what I will be doing. I will also do some Lego video games in a while. Bye, and have a good life.